is. We're tired. We're tired. We've had a long night. We've got a busy morning. Over here, we're in marmaris. Now some lunch. We've ordered. Chicken soup and the soup of the day, which is lentil. I'm just going to get some energy back into us a bit. I think this place was recommended to us, wasn't it? There's loads of dishes I fancy trying.
Yeah, I think
it's for now. Just get some soup in you. It's good to hydrate you as well. It is rather warm here, 32 degrees. And yes, I'm just on the water. Shell's on the
moment
soda. Let's see what this feels like.
Thank you.
That smells good. That is good. You like slice tape torn off? Loads of chicken.
Love me that.
Soup's actually good for you in warm weather, hot weather. It helps to hydrate you. Beautiful.
rice pudding.
So two soups, one water, one soda, comes to 155 Turkish lira, which in English pounds is £4.55. Very cheap, very good value.
Right, just up there on the left, 20 metres or so, as we've just had our lunch. Very nice indeed. How to find it, there's the blue port. I think the port area in the main front area is down there. There's the blue port, which I think is a big shopping centre, isn't it? The Taj Mahal Indians on the corner anyway, spin around like that. Go up that street, that's where you find it. Right, scores. Scores.
I'm going
to
go 8.5.
8.5.
9.
I'll give it a 9. For the flavour. Nice crusty bread. Good prices.
Oh, they're cheap.
Yeah, they're cheap. There you go. Recommendation. In Marmaris. Try it out. That's it for this one. On to the next one.
Goodbye, Shell.
Bye, Shell.
Goodbye.